I'm Neelima from BVRIT Hyderabad. I'm pursuing my second year of engineering computer science. So what is AI instructor? Before this, I want to pose a question. How many of you slept in the class? So this is where this idea comes from. I slept in my class many times, and the lecturer who is speaking doesn't know I'm sleeping or my friend sleeping, and he doesn't know what we are doing. So this is the inspiration for me to start this project. The students in the class will do various activities and have different emotions and feelings. While lecturer teaching doesn't know anything about these emotions and feelings. So my project basically does the facial recognition and detects the emotions of the students. So the lecturer can know what are the feelings and emotions of the student, so he can improve his techniques. Next slide. This is basically how my project works. First, through video, the faces are recognized. And after that, it sends to emotion detection. So the emotions are detected. And finally, we'll get the percentages of feelings of different students. So this is the project, how it works. Next slide. The facial recognition is basically the technology for identifying or verifying the people. So in my project, I'm using facial recognition to detect the faces of students. And after this detection, I'll send my data to emotion detection for the emotion detection. Next slide. In this part, different emotions of the students is detected by different gestures and their facial expressions and emotions so that I can know what are the feelings and actions they are using. Next slide. Okay. Basically, this is the project for teachers and lecturers in the college. So it not only helps the teacher to enhance the teaching techniques, but also it helps in detecting the students who are slacking, like me. It also helps the teacher to understand every student clearly and in independent monitoring. To bigger picture, it helps in better quality of education. Next slide. Thank you.